Hello everyone and welcome back. Today we are going to talk on the types of pronoun. So first we come to know that there are three types of pronouns. First, simple pronouns. Second, possessive pronouns. Third, reflexive pronouns. First, we talk about the personal pronouns. In the grammatical sense, a personal pronoun is a pronoun that is related mainly to a particular person. Personal pronouns are not limited to people and can also refer to animals and objects. In subject pronouns, we use I, you, we, he, she, it, they. And in object pronouns, we use me, you, us, him, her, it, them. Now we are going to talk on the second one, that's a possessive pronouns. Possessive pronouns are a pronoun indicating the possession. For example, mine, yours, hers, theirs. You can see the pictures also. That is her book. This bicycle is mine. So here her and mine is our possessive pronouns. Now we are going to talk on the third one, that is a reflexive pronouns. Reflexive pronouns are used to turn the action done by the subject of a sentence and back to the subject. Example, I was singing to myself. Thanks for watching.